chicken paper. Four two cheese paper.
But Canelo's having more power punches. More body punches.
He's talking to the
whole
sport. That's the first time I've seen that look like Triple G had control of the fight.
Triple G with that stiff jab. Oh, that lands a right hand again.
Come on, keep going. Come on, cansado, pero sigue tirando.
Counterpuncher became the stalker, and the banger became the boxer.
And Canelo takes him over the lock and Triple G lands the punch. The
question is now, does Triple G really find the Canelo upstairs sometimes in combinations? Can he put that extra mustard on one of those shots to get Canelo in trouble upstairs, having not put in the work to the body?
Very tired though, Max. Canelo making work right now, on purpose, to wait to wear it down.
Sometimes it's a late round.